About 11, 13 bodies were found, which took the number to about 20.
I can't explain really what I went through. Every time it's postponed. Here in Swaziland, there's not one case that has ever taken so long.
Surely, David is working as a collective.
It was said that if he spilled the beans, the whole parliament could crumble.